finally finished it. Took me all morning, but I finally finished it. My McFarlane Nightmare Foxy set. I finally finished it.
It looks great, Orbit.
You did a good job.
Thank you.
Hey, Bonnie.
What is it?
Do you know where Mom and Dad are?
I have no clue, Blacklight Foxy. I have no clue.
Same here, mate. Where'd they go is my question.
Still sleeping.
Oh yeah, but wonder what's taking them so long to get up. We had to make breakfast ourselves.
That's why I'm tired. I'm resting. Jeez.
Okay, jeez. Oh, cranky.
Cause I'm tired. Jeez, Louise. Bunny hop, hop, bunny hop, 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 hop. Are you dead? Yay, hop, bunny hop, hop, bunny hop. Hop, 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 bunny hop. You're stuck, are you? Are you dead again?
No, I died! No!
You could just wind it up again, Marionette.
Wait, I can wind it up?
How'd you get a hop in the first place?
I guess it was already wound up. I'm gonna wind it up.
Freddy, why are you humming?
I have no clue, it's just a song I had in my head.
Is that from the Me thing?
I don't know, we don't play that, but I don't know how it got in my head.
Yeah, that was... Okay, I don't know how that got in his head.
What are you guys doing?
Where Sergio can stay on their head the longest.
So far, it looks like we're tied.
I don't know how good Freddy's standing on his hat.
Kudos, just the final logic here.
Yeah, how are you doing that?
I'm just a pro at this.
Okay, well, we'll see who wins. Hopefully, one of you win. Oh, I'm getting lightheaded.
Same here.
I won! Yes! Yes, I won!
Oh.
That's why you don't stand on heads. It's oil rush into your head.
We're a mom and dad, they're taking forever. I just wonder what they've been doing. I think we gotta tell them now.
Yeah, I think we gotta tell them.
You wanna go tell them?
Yeah, I'll go tell them what we're doing.
I'm gonna be moral support. It'll be fine. Okay. Hey, Mom.
Hi, Big Bunny.
What took you guys so long to get out? We had to make breakfast ourselves. Oh, yeah, sorry about that. What's going on? We just have to tell you guys something. Oh, okay. I'll be right there. I'll tell you later. Ow! I fell over. Alright, I'll wait. Hopefully your day goes well, Mom.
I hope so, too. Don't worry, I'll get a babysitter over here.
A babysitter?
Yeah, what's wrong with that?
Well, last time we had a babysitter, Gwen and Freddy ate plastic.
Oh, no, that's terrible.
Yeah, he learned his lesson instead.
Well, hopefully, who's your babysitter anyway?
Dad got it off of this website, which he found out was a terrible website.
Oh, no wonder.
Yeah. So who's the babysitter gonna be?
Well, it's gonna be an old friend of mine that used to live here before. But I just got the news that he came here.
Oh wow, that's gonna be cool.
Yeah, you guys are gonna like him, he's cool.
Who is he?
His name's Nedbear, he's also an animatronic.
Ew, that's gonna be cool.
I know, right? He runs family best at behavior.
All 14 of us.
Yeah. So, I'll go get him, okay? Alright. Then I'll go get him and instruct your dad.
You okay, Mom?
I'm fine.
Okay. Well, what'd they say?
They said they'll be fine with the babysitter coming over here.
Did they tell you about the last experience?
Yeah, they did.
Oh well, hopefully that doesn't happen again.
I hope so too.
Alright, you're gonna get that bear over here?
Yeah, I'm gonna go get him.
Alright, I'll wait here.
I'll keep an eye on the kids.
We're coming, Dad Bear.
Oh, no problem. I hope you don't mind me bringing my son, too.
I think I'll be fine.
Dad, I don't want to be here. I don't want to be here.
I had to bring you. I'm not leaving you at home. Last time that happened, you kind of destroyed everything.
Wait, what are you talking about?
He's kind of a troublemaker.
Oh.
I just want to go home with that. I want to go home!
Sorry, Cup. I'm sorry, Nightmare Cupcake has to hear.
Oh!
Oh, he's a nightmare.
Yeah, nightmares can be bad at times.
Yeah. Spring Bonnie told me this time that her Nightmare Bonnie was in her school. He got detention.
Oh, yeah, I heard about that. He almost got expelled. He was Cupcake's friend.
I'm Nightmare Cupcake, not Cupcake.
That's your nickname.
Oh!
Well, hopefully he'll be fine around the kids. I hope so, too.
I don't want to be here.
Okay, Cupcake, have fun.
Call me Nightmare Cupcake.
Cupcake, have fun. Oh!
We'll be on our way, okay? Then better keep an eye on the kids, okay?
Alright, we'll see you there. Have fun.
Alright.
Us.
Hey there, punk.
What the heck are you?
I'm not your cupcake.
Okay, but why'd you call me a punk?
Punk.
I'm a girl.
Oh.
That's what I thought.
Me and my toy bunny.
Hey there, who are you?
Hello there, stranger.
I'm not a stranger, I'm the babysitter's son.
Oh, well, hello there, how are you?
I'm not doing good, how about you?
Oh, that's hard to say to hear. I'm doing good. Just sitting here with my toy bunny.
That looks dumb.
What do you mean it looks dumb?
It looks childish. That's a child's baby toy.
No, it's not.
You act like a baby, aren't you?
What are you talking about?
You're acting like a baby.
Are you calling me a baby?
Yeah, you're a baby.
No one calls me a baby, gets away with it.
Get off of me.
Never. You called me a baby. What's going on here, guys? I heard a fight going on.
Nothing, Dad.
You called me a baby because I had a toy bunny. Cupcake.
It's Nightmare Cupcake.
Why would you do that?
Because I'm a nightmare.
That's not a good excuse.
It's not an excuse. Nightmares bully kids.
But you're a kid. You're only 5.
Don't remind me of my age.
You're gonna have to be punished when we get home.
No! I want to be punished.
You're gonna have to now because you called him a baby and he made you fight. I'm gonna have to tell your parents about this too, Marinette. Wait, what?
No! No!
You never take me alive! You're going to a room. You're going to time out.
No!
Bunny.
Hey guys, thanks for watching the video. If you liked it, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe to see more of our content.
And hit that notification bell to never miss a video.
Will you not interrupt me, you baby?
You're going to time out for longer.
See you guys next time. Bye, everyone. Time out. I hate time out. I hate it.
Bunny.